Forest Fire. Forest Fire is written by Martial Barber Carpenter. Okay, so she here in the poem is talking about the human's carelessness and how it causes the nature so much devastation. It also talks about how the fire might have started from as a little as a small burning match stick that might have been thrown by a camper. Clear? So here the fire is talking about all types of greeds. It is indicating greed and the lust we all people have. Yes. So let's begin the poem. Someone dropped a burning match unheeded by the way. It caught on a fire some underbrush. Its user did not say. So here we can see someone dropped. So we don't know the person. Okay, the person is unknown. He have dropped a matchstick and he just passed away by ignoring that matchstick. And what happened due to that matchstick, you know, burning matchstick, the underbrush. Means underbrush here, it means the bushes and some small trees which grows under the tall tree. So it caught fire and the user ignored that thing. From grass to brush, from brush to tree, so stealthily it ran. Clear? So we see here, the fire have caught the forest very quickly. We can see here, first the grass caught the fire, then to the brushes means the small bushes, and from bushes to the trees. Stealthily, here it means not to be seen or to be heard. Okay, so nobody came to know that the forest is being caught by the fire. That no one ever guessed or knew just where that fire began. Okay, nobody means they have never guessed. It was, you know, unexpected thing to be happened. Someone built a campfire and failed to put it out. So some person, you know, they have came forward for campfire and they have built a campfire. Yes, so they had failed to put it out. A breeze came and quickened. The embrace spread about. So, they are thinking that maybe some person have come to put a campfire and they have failed to put off the fire, and this have spread the, you know, the flame all over through the forest. The embrace spread about. Here embrace, it means spark. Spark, it means the chingari, jisko bolte hain, theek hai? And soon the woods were blazing. Blazing, it means shining, matlab chamakna. The fire spread. So soon the fire have caught the forest. Okay, it is spreading very quickly. The trees that took long years to grow stand blackened now and dead. So we know that the trees are taking too much time to grow. Yes, they are taking too long years to grow, but now see, in a few seconds the trees are being burned and they have become black. Someone saw a little fire as he was passing by. So one person was passing by and he saw that the fire was burning in the forest, but he did not stop to put it out. He did not even try. So that man, he did not even try to put it off the fire. Okay, he did not bother about it. He had not started it, of course. And also he did not even thought of putting it off. Okay, he did not start it also. He had no time to spare, means he have no time to save the forest, that it might start a forest fire. He did not even care. Okay, he did not even bothered about that. So here we come to know that how the carelessness of a person can bring a huge disaster or